A Brisbane family of eight has narrowly escaped after their home went up in flames. Three people living downstairs raised the alarm when they woke to the smell of smoke. 10 reporter Jonathan Lee joins us now from Marsden in Brisbane South. Jono, authorities say these people are dead lucky to be alive.
Yeah, everyone, lucky is an understatement. It's not until you have a look at these pictures that you realise just how close this family came to disaster. In just a matter of minutes, flames licked up the outside of the wall, exploded the windows and engulfed the house. Inside, eight people, four children, all members of one family, three generations inside in three bedrooms. Now, that was a grandmother, her partner, also two of her sons. One of the sons had four children inside. Now, a three-year-old boy was taken to hospital with burns to his hand. His father had smoke inhalation. They were both taken to Logan Hospital. Now, we spoke to the neighbour next door. He awoke at around 1:30 when he heard the sound of those explosions and the fire ripping up the wall, and understandably, he was equally concerned. He came outside to find the family on the nature strip. He says this is a family which has been down on luck for some time, Ron.
Well, the mother's just recovering from cancer, and the single dad with his four kids there. So, yeah, they're battlers.
Johnny, you mentioned explosions. Do fireys know how it started at this stage?
No, they don't yet, Ron. There's also no evidence at this stage of smoke detectors. Investigators are actually yet to go into the scene, but we're expecting that in around an hour's time. Now, we can tell you that inside the home, the alarm was raised by three people downstairs, again at around 1:30. They saw the flames, they raised the alarm, they told the five people upstairs, no doubt they saved their lives. Everybody managed to get out. They even saved the family dog. They had to push the cars out, break the windows, push the cars out on the road. They simply don't have any insurance at this stage. So it's heartbreak for them, but we must remember this comes a little over 1 year after the anniversary of a Slacks Creek fire, very similar to this one, except it killed 11 people from one large family. Ron, heartbreaking news.
Jono, indeed. Thank you. Jonathan Lee reporting from Marsden in Brisbane.